everybody, and welcome to Hello World. Today I am going to share how I find plus edit the Creative Commons videos. I will make it as short as possible. Also, time lapse is given in the description if you guys want to move to a particular section. So without any further ado, let's get started with the video. First thing you want to do is know what kind of video you want to upload. Now I already know what video I want to search, so let's get started. Habits that can change your life. Okay, so now you see this sign here. We click this. And then the Creative Commons. Now, all these videos are supposed to be Creative Commons videos, but we need to be sure just in case. Let's see the first one. Then here in the See More, it says License Creative Commons Reuse Allowed. This means you can use this entire clip or just the part of it according to your preference. You can also see if the channel upload more Creative Commons videos just to be extra sure, or search some more if it's not to your liking, but you have to be a little creative with it, which is why it is called Creative Commons videos. Okay, so let's download the video first. Now to download them, type SS in front of YouTube and hit enter. It gives you the download link. Okay, so the video is downloaded. Let's move to the editing portion. The first thing I do is I watch the entire clip and note down the points. Then I write the script according to the clips I want in the video. You will have tons of resources in the Google, but make sure you don't copy exactly the same. After the script is ready, I use Canva to design the highlighted points. It is very simple. First, you choose the background. This looks pretty good. Then you search what design of text you want. I'll go with this one. Then all you have to do is type in the points. Okay, so the job's done. Now download your designs. Now for the voiceover, I use Audacity. It's very simple to use. All you have to do is plug in your mic or earphones, whatever you use, then record. Most people think that if you want a huge difference in your life, you must make dramatic changes. This information is not true and can discourage people in making a positive change in their life. So now moving towards the editing portion, I use Adobe Premiere Pro to edit these videos. Here, I import the video, the audio, and the designs. Then drag the clip to the timeline. Okay, so the first thing to do is cut down the first and the last portion, because generally that is the portion that will have watermarks. So then since I've pre-watched the video while writing the script, I know what clip to cut and delete and which one to keep. Here, I will make 5 cuts right at where the description of the points starts. And delete and insert the ones that I made from Canva. Then, all I have to do is match my voice over with the clips. Since I've already pre-watched the video while writing the script, so it'll be much easier. After I finish this part of editing, I usually add some transitions right where I mention the points and kind of give a little bass to the voiceover I did. Then add the intro of my channel. Rewatch what I did. So after rewatching, I finally export the video. I have already uploaded this video. I'll put a link down in the description if you want to check that out. Remember, you cannot upload the same exact clip. you will get a copyright strike if you do that, even if it's a CC video. You have to put in some of your creativeness in the video, and voiceover is a nice way to do that. You can also add in some effects or some of your own clips, but the main point is that you have to give attribution to the source when you upload the video. So I hope this was helpful to you. Also hope that you guys liked the video. If you did, make sure to click that like button and also join us by subscribing, you guys. Thank you for watching.